QuickCount is an add-in that allows you to easily extract data from a Worth Data TriCoder and directly transfer it to an Excel worksheet. To open QuickCount, select the Add-ins tab, click on Worth Data, QuickCount 2, and TriCoder Tools. To begin, you'll need to specify how many fields of data are being imported per record. In Excel, the fields are individual cells of data, while records are all of the fields that exist on a row. While you may have many fields in your worksheet, when using QuickCount, we are only interested in the number of fields you have collected in the TriCoder during your data collection. As an example, the TriCoder's default program 1 prompts the user to scan a barcode item and then enter in a quantity associated with that item. In this particular case, you would be collecting two fields of data and would indicate that in the field count field in QuickCount. Next, for each field, specify where you want that data to go in your worksheet. Click the button to the right of the field, and then click the destination. You can either click the column header to select the entire column, or you can shift-click to select a range within that column. Note that the order the data is collected in is very important. For the TriCoder's program number 1, the item number is scanned first, so it is considered field number 1. The quantity is entered after, so that makes it field number 2. Repeat this process for each field of data in the TriCoder. After you have selected a destination for each field, you are ready to transfer data from your TriCoder. With your TriCoder turned on and connected to your PC, click the Receive Data button. After the data transfer is complete, you will be shown a data review window. This gives you a chance to quickly scan the data for any obvious formatting errors or problems. If the data looks okay, click on the Accept Data button. If the data looks good, you click Yes to purge the data from the TriCoder memory. If there's a problem with the data or the transfer, click No and the scanned data will be saved to the TriCoder memory for later upload. If you have a worksheet with existing data and you want to use the TriCoder to update or modify that data, QuickCount also offers lookup and update functionality. As in the previous example, start by specifying the number of fields of data you will be importing per record and the destination for each of those fields. Next, specify which field is the lookup or index field. When uploading data, QuickCount will search this column for a match to the scanned data. Now, indicate how you want the associated data fields to be handled. If you want the scans to be added to the data in the cell, click the Accumulate option. Similarly, if you want the data subtracted from the existing data in the cell, click on Subtract. Alternately, if you select Overwrite, the data in the cell will be deleted, and the data in memory of the TriCoder will be entered in its place. Here's an example. We have an existing parts worksheet. In this example, our worksheet includes barcoded part numbers in column A and the stock on hand quantities in column C. In our case, we are scanning in part numbers and will be adding 12 of each to stock. After connecting the TriCoder and bringing up QuickCount, we specify which field of data is the index or lookup column, column A in this case. Next, we indicate the column where the quantities are, column C, and indicate that we want the scans added or accumulated. Click on Receive Data, check to make sure the data appears correctly, and then click on Accept Data. For our example, you can see that 12 of each were added to the quantities for both parts.